Welcome to my channel. I am Artist Mark, and painting on a painting behind me, and enjoying this painting, and I'm going to be teaching a little bit about this painting. Also, you can subscribe to YouTube Mark Rob, which is me. And if you like this shirt, email, because I do sell shirts. That's all for $5. So email artfortheheartmark@gmail.com. Okay, this is a 11 by 14 canvas. And let's see. Yeah, I'm going to do a tent. And let's see, what can I call a tent? I'm going to do a green tent. A tent. Oh, stop one right back there. There we go. And when you, if you, I do sell shirts, like I said at the top of this video. I do sell shirts that sell for $5. $5, and the, want one, just tell me what size you want. Right now I have on a 2XL, so if you wear a 2XL, email artfortheheartmark@gmail.com, and I'll send it out to you. Okay, so I'm using a script line brush. Now I'm just painting a tent. But this is not a cabin, this is a tent. To share a story with y'all, to my viewers, when I say y'all, I'm talking to my viewers. recently, I did a art festival, and so anyway, I did this big art festival, and I had a lot of people came by. Came by my booth, and I had the fan club out there, and we gave away free candy to kids. Free candy, oh man! Anyway, we gave away some free candy, and so anyway, it was pretty cool, and I got to make some friends out there while I did this. And it was a lot of fun, man. I really enjoyed doing that. Of course, I still get free candy. Yeah. But anyway, it was a lot of fun. And like I said, we gave away free candy. And it was just a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. I'm going to be doing a video about the shirt that I have on, so I'm going to be doing a brand new video on that. I don't know when, but I'm going to be doing a video on that. Ooh, look at this tent. Hey, I like this. It's not a cabin, and it's not a barn, it is a tent. Using a script line brush to do this with. Mixing a little bit of fatal green with it. Now, fatal green is is a dark green. And so you can use it. Using a scoop line brush to do this with. Now we use a little bit of yellow green. Now I also did a class out there at that art festival too. Most of my students were mostly kids. Oh man. Yeah, most of my students were kids. But hey, you know, it's okay. I really enjoyed that though. And I also play music out there with a buddy of mine. We had loads of fun. Oh man, that was so much fun. So when I upload this one, make sure that you read at the end, because I will be putting some links into my video, so please read at the end of this video. Okay, there we go. Oh, cool, too. There's a good little tent right there. Okay, we got a tent now. Look at that tent. Hey, let me see if I can put the stakes into this tent. Can I hold the tent down? Space needs a part. There you go. Hey, we've got the stakes into the ground. Look at that. That's cool. Hey, man, that's cool. Okay. I don't think this tent needs a rope that goes to right there. It can. We'll just say that these stakes right in the ground, I'll keep holding it up. Now, I'm going to put some, tell you what, y'all, I'm really sorry about that. I'm having some sinus issues. I'm really, really terrible. Sorry about that. Okay. I'm putting on a little bit of dirt around this. Fan brush. I think I have time enough to work on a few of these rocks. And I'm going to work on this one right there. Okay, there we go. that there. I'm going to get a little bit of raw sienna. Spit line brush. Oh, there we go. What I'm going to do, I'm going to get my number two brush and put some highlight onto those trees. See it this a little bit. There you go. Yeah. That's okay. Some tiny bushes back there in the back. I'm really sorry about that. Not doing it on purpose. I'm trying to clear my throat. I'm not doing it on purpose, y'all. Okay, so we have the over there. I think I'm gonna sign this. If I can find my brush. Oh, there it is. When signing your name, you use a script line brush. And you can sign yours in any color you want. I prefer red. You can sign it anywhere. I'll sign mine right there. Okay. Oh, one more thing I need to do. Thanks for watching Art for the Heart Painting Show, our painting show, and I'm Artist Mark.